I've said many times I had hoped the judgment about those days would be left to the American people and to history. The first principles are these. No one is above the law. And the president and all those implicated are entitled to the presumption of innocence. The Georgia election was not stolen, and I had no right to overturn the election on January 6th.
He's leaning into his role on January 6th that upset many of the Trump base that Mike Pence will need if he wants to advance.